Hey, okay. There you go. Freaking mic settings got all messed up. Just realized that. Sorry about that. Oh my god. Thank you for letting me know, though. I could join shoes, I swear. It's okay. That's happened to me before. It's not the first time. It's OBS. Some stuff. I don't know, reset for some reason. I don't know why I did that, but. Yep. That's the best I can do. I don't know. Shoes aren't really my thing to drill. I still need to practice all that. That looks like a steak. Yeah, no. Oh my god. I'm still kinda new at this, so. Yeah. Still trying to figure out stuff as I go as well, so. Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly what happened to me right now. It just went to default and like I was like, what? It was fine last stream. Oh my gosh. Anyways, how's your day been? Oh my gosh. Does it say every couple of weeks? Oh, it hasn't done that to me in a while, so like. Yeah. Also, I haven't really streamed in a long time as well, so. Like, until recently I started streaming again, so. Yeah. Oh, this chibi, it's like, I'm currently trying to, like, design a, like, a model type, like, a model for my boyfriend, pretty much. So, I'm just pretty much drawing this chibi, because I really liked how it looked, and stuff, and he seems to like it as well. But who knows, this truck can probably change in the future. But so far, he really liked it. Really likes it. We are both trying to get like a matching, kind of in a way, type of model for the future. So, yeah, this is what's going on. This is pretty much like the start of his model. Help if you need it, although I don't really know much. Thank you. It's okay, yeah, my boyfriend also like pretty much helps me with a bunch of stuff because he's more techie and stuff. He knows a bit more stuff than I do. Sadly, he's not here right now because he's working. Okay, what was he doing? I don't want to draw this hand. Ugh, I keep messing that one hand up. This one came out fine. That, well, kinda. Looks a bit weirder actually, but. Yeah, the hand is eh. Let me try again, I guess. Like little sausages. Thank you. It's really good. Thank you. They look like little sausages. I need to practice my hands more as well. But okay, let me try to do the face now. So I hope everything sounds okay, and hopefully the music is not too loud, or if it's too low. Because I just realized I forgot to test before I stream today. I usually do that. I forgot today. I don't know. Okay, thank you. And yeah, I think a lot of us are like that. The people who can really draw hands, I swear they're like gods or something. I don't know how they do that. And like, what? Like, I dreamed to be like you, be able to draw hands like that so well. They drew it so perfectly, like, oh my gosh. I'm jealous of artists who do that. It's okay. I'll just keep trying to, one day, I'll be able to draw hands. Should be okay, I guess. Do the other face. Ah, God. Let me flip. They're looking weird. The arm kind of looks weird. I'm killed, right? I think hands are the thing I can draw. Oh my god, I swear. How? What? Oh my gosh. Lucky. Yeah, I cannot draw hands for the life of me. Every time I draw them, I feel like they end up looking like little sausages. It's so weird. I don't know. These specifically look like little sausages. Sushi. I'm having sushi later. Wow. I'm really hungry. I haven't had sushi in a while. So, just waiting for that. This eyebrow is too big. Should be okay. Oh, it's okay, don't worry about it. It's okay. I've had friends who were I can't say that word, sorry. But yeah, I had a friend who was like that as well. So it's okay, don't worry. Dyslexic. I think that's how you say it. I'm not sure. Oh my god. Okay. Start working on the art I made for my about section, like the panel thingies. I have the sketches done, so that's probably the next thing I'm gonna work on once I'm done with this drawing. This is just gonna be flat colors, so pretty much. Can't even tell he has a ponytail. He actually has a little ponytail. You're not a big fan of fish. Okay. Oh, I think it's really good. It's like right now I'm really obsessed with that. So I've really been craving that for a long time. I haven't eaten outside food in a while, so like I'm kind of like just I want to get something else. He's been pretty much just mostly cooking at home a lot more recently, so I don't know when was the last time I had outside food. It's a good break, I guess. Let me see. What was I doing? I guess it's a hair. Do the collar right now. Such little details. The color most likely will change. It'll most likely be different. Actually, I can do that later. I can use my little trick for that. Should I draw a little plushy kitty? One on the bucket. I need to. Wait, where's the jacket? Okay, here. Straps now. That's okay, don't worry. I'm usually like get to concentrate in my art, so I sometimes forget to look chat, so I'm sorry if I also don't read your comment. That's something I need to work on as well. So bring this over. That's a bit better, yeah. This one's fine. Okay, let's see, what am I missing? I need to do the straps here, forget about the legs. The shoes have some kind of as well, actually. Thank you. I'm not sure if it would work. I think it's fine. I'm hungry, my stomach growl. Found a charger. Okay. That's okay, really. If you're tired, then you should probably rest as well. I'm not sure what time it is for you, but... so bad, I guess. It's 9 p.m. ish. Oh, UK. Same thing as my boyfriend. He's in the UK as well. Oh, no. Oof, okay, yeah, that's probably why you're tired. Oh no. Okay. I have residual marking on the face. Oh yeah, it's, I heard about that. It's apparently it's really hot for you guys over there right now. Oh my gosh. Yeah, my boyfriend always like talks about that, like even last time when it got super hot over there. He was like, I'm dying. It's so hot. Oh my gosh. Well, I currently live in like hot weathers, but they say your hot weather is pretty bad, so I don't know what your weather is like. I've never experienced it. The only hot weather I know is where I live. Oof. Right now it's 40 Celsius for me currently at the moment. It's sunny. But I'm guessing it's worse for you guys because you have a lot of humidity. That's what my boyfriend tells me. The humidity just makes it worse. We don't really have humidity. Well, we do, but it's not much compared to, like, you guys, because I think you guys are an island. Currently, we only have like 41 humidity. Yeah. Damn. 34 Celsius today. Jesus. Damn. Okay, what am I missing? I didn't do the straps and the boots. Do I even do those actually? I don't even have a. I'll leave it without for now. Hi, Loki. Don't come. Sorry, my cat just got onto the desk. He's come to mess with my stream. Loki, no. You lay there like a little good little boy, okay? You always come when I'm streaming. I don't know why. Actually, I need to fix that one because this looks. Can I do this again? It's right. Okay, it's a bit better. Let me fix this so. Aziz, oh, that's a cute name for a cat. Oh. When I was growing up, the hottest I would ever get in summer sleep. 3 Celsius the most, but no, it's always too hot. Oh my god. Oh god. Here it's actually been raining a bit more than usual, so it's kind of weird for me because it hardly ever rains where I live. So like what's going on? We got more rain this year than we've had like in the past. A bit more. It hasn't really rained in like years really, like for a lot. So, I love the rain, honestly. I love rain. Probably because I don't get it. That's what my boyfriend tells me. Because it's because you don't really get rain much, so that's why you like rain, probably. Oh, Mr. Rain. Yeah, doesn't it usually just rain over there? I mean, I guess it depends where you live in the UK, but. But yeah, I love rain. I hate thunderstorms though, or lightning. But I like the rain. Okay. Let me try and do the coloring for this now. I think it should be okay now. I can just do that later soon. Ay, 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 the line art. Oh, Kiromi sushi. I want sushi. I'm hungry. Okay. I should be okay. I'll just spread in. Got a new sneeze. Never mind, okay. I don't have to anymore. I wanted to, it was a false one. Cold and rainy is the best weather. Yeah, honestly, I prefer cold weather. I really don't like super hot weather. It's too much for me. Even though I've lived here my whole life in hot weather, but I just don't like it. We never usually get thunder or lightning. Yeah, isn't it like mostly cloudy weather really though? Yeah, this head looks weird. Let me fix it up. Let me just do it. Weird looking hat. Who's messaging me? Oh no. I feel sorry for you guys. Oh my god. It's probably too much for you guys. But good luck with the heat over there. Loki, what are you doing? Get your head off of there. No. Where'd you leave your straw? You usually take your straw, you hide it everywhere though. I don't know where you leave it. Okay, I think I can officially start the coloring. Just fix this here. We're used to the poopy cold rainy weather. The heat is too much for us over here. Oh my gosh. We want to see snow though. That's one thing I really want to see, the snow. Hopefully I'll see it when I go to the UK. I'm planning on going the end of September, pretty much. And I'm gonna be staying until like January, like probably maybe February. So yeah, hopefully I see some snow. I want to see snow. Yeah, And who knows if I'll actually be able to stand the cold weather over there. It's probably different from the cold weather you get here, definitely, so. Who knows if I'll survive. Oh my god, when it snows, that's when I know I can fully stop wearing shorts. Oh my god. Lucky boy is falling asleep. Oh, you see people. Oh, sorry to do it with you. I just wanted to pet your little head. You look so cute when you're sleeping. Well, when you're freaking mean and fighting, I swear. Your little meanie. There's the only times I can actually pet him. Yes, sir. My cat got the lame name Loki for a reason. Yes, he did. Staring at you here. Staring at me. Big yawn. Sorry, I talk to my cat a lot. Weird cat lady. Okay, now let's start the coloring, definitely. Okay. I'll do the thingies later, so. Is the color not? There you go. Okay, let me get colorings for him. Let's see, maybe some of that. Some darker blues. Let's see what I like with this coloring. The skin. Let's see. Okay, we'll go with this for now. Some white. Not full white. Okay. Do the skin first, actually. I really love this new palette thing friggin' Clip Studio brought out. It's so helpful. I don't know if it always had it, but I just now find out about it and like, I'm so in love with it. Okay. Okay, so, did I miss any lines? Okay, under the hair parts. Okay. Turn the gain up. Is that any better? Or is that too loud? Boom. Sorry, it's probably because I accidentally moved the mic a bit away more and stuff, so. I know, why didn't it color that? Okay, well, I'll do it myself. Hey, okay, thank you. Can't see his hair. Let's try playing around with the hair color, I guess. Clip to the hair below. I'm not sure if I like this. Blue hair cap. Cat boy. Let's see. Please select. Oops, sorry, Loki. I just realized. Just to spark the hand. Okay. Hey. Okay, that's good. What, Loki? Hmm? You're acting all cute. Hmm? Better leave my mouse alone. Okay, the tail. Time is it? Should be out of work soon. Wow. I don't know if he'll join the stream though. Okay, straps. Let me see. Oh god. Straps, I guess. Should I change the color? That's a bit okay. Do something for the ears here, actually. I might just leave those white. Cats, animals do tend when you're attention when you're busy, but not when you're free. Yeah, that's my cat, literally. Loki. Although now he's just like sleeping, like behind my drawing tablet, under the where my monitor is at, because it's like on a stand thingy, so he's just like hunched in there, just sleeping. So I need to get me a new freaking chair pillow. I had one, but now my dog uses it, so. Yeah. Oh yeah, the color thing here, okay. Let's try this blue. Look, that's in the wrong layer. Okay, let me do the hair. Oops, sorry. Accidentally bonked my cat. Selection, create selection, there we go. Okay. Try that. Source the airbrush. Because that should be okay. Oh, my tooth started hurting again. Ah. I really need to go to the dentist. I don't like going to dentists or doctors. They terrify me. Especially the doctors. Change the straps to white then. Hey, what are you doing? No! Stop moving. Actually, mm, can't do the white. Like a dark blue, I guess. Could do gray, maybe. Let's see what gray looks like. Okay, these are definitely gonna change to white though. Where did I do the strands? Thank you. are you doing? Okay. Moving my monitor. Which is it? I'm sorry, Loki, I woke you up. I'm done with this now. Oof. I'll probably work on the other stuff I need to do though. Let's save this real quick. Think I'm gonna leave this like this. Boy, yeah. I'm doing good. Just now finished this drawing. Kinda hungry, but I'm waiting for my sushi to arrive in a bit, so. Yep. Overall, been a good day. Oh my gosh. Still got other stuff I need to work on though. I don't know if I'm gonna work on them today or. I'm not sure. The little panel things I'm gonna work on. Maybe. Create a new thing. Oh wait, I just realized I didn't do the ear thingy on this. Yeah, I just realized I can't do that. Forgot. No, they're not emotes. These are just like, these ones. These are just like, art I'm gonna do for like my, about section of the panels down below. I'm just like working on those. I haven't attempted doing emotes, but it's kind of similar to that, but not exactly. It's not the size for emotes, I think. I think emotes are smaller out there, or they're probably around the same size, I'm not sure. I haven't really looked into much how to do emotes. Just start working on this, or else I'll never get it started. If I can start doing this stuff. Okay. Where's my reference? Can I pick out her colors real quick? Let me clear this. What's that? I can't get this. The hair a different color to you. Pretty much the same as that. Okay. And the gray. Okay, that's pretty much the colors, I think. Oh, the green for the strawberry thing. It's so small. These aren't really different, are they? No, they're not. Okay. Okay. The tail's different now, though. Ah, Loki! Don't... Oh my god. Sorry, my cat. There's stuff around here. Okay. Okay, let's get started on this one. I might just quickly do the line art for these, and then I'll just color them in the day. I'll bring it back. Okay, I use back. Actually, just got my food. Oh my gosh. There could be office. Eh. Am I struggling to open this open? Okay, they did this time. Okay, let's go. I'll just leave this and I'll make this right down a bit. I'm just gonna do a liner for this and I'll just head off. Because I want to eat. And this shit looks weird or not. I don't know. Thank you. Okay, why didn't we get her skin color just realized about? What's going on? Why can I? There we go. Okay. Later.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm good now. Okay. Time to go eat.